I am Satosh Gadkar. Today I am teaching dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing on the gyroscope. In the gyroscope, we are studying the gyroscopic effect of the ship. The problem: a ship is a pitching. The pitching is carried out here through a total angle of. First, I will draw a ship here. First, I will draw a ship. A rough diagram of the ship I will draw. The pitching is carried out. This is the top view and front view. Front view. This pitching through a total angle. The total angle is given here. 2 phi is equal to 50. Phi and phi. 2 phi is equal to 50. Therefore, if it's 2 pi is equal to 15, the phi will be 7.5. 15 divided by 2 will be 7.5. This will be 7.5. And condition further, this is bow. This is aft or stern. The oscillating through SHM of complete period has 32 seconds. The TP is given, data. Now phi is equal to 2 phi is equal to 15, therefore phi is equal to 7.5. oscillating leg place, that is TP, they have given it 32 seconds. TP is nothing but time period of a SHM, 32 second. And turbine rotate with a mass m is given, 500 kg. And radius of gyration, k, is given, 450 mm. In terms of meter, 0.450 meter. And calculate the maximum value of the gyroscopic couple, that is gyroscopic maximum gyroscopic couple, they are asking it. If the rotor turns in a clockwise direction, they have said it, rotor, this is the rotor here, rotor, clockwise direction. Now whether it is viewing from the rear end or front end, it is very plain. If it is a rear end, you have to bottom. If the clockwise, above. Now front end, you have to draw here. Rear end, you have to draw bottom. Gyroscopic effect, clockwise, when seeing from the bow. That means from bow means this is the clockwise for us. This is bow. This is the observer we are seeing from here. As it seeing from here, this we call as a port. This is called as a starboard. Now for us, if you seeing from this one, this becomes right and this becomes left for us. Now it is pitching here, up and down. Bow. How does the bow turns when falling? What is the maximum? It is very difficult to say falling. Therefore, what you have to do, go for right and left, both sides. After completion diagram, you will get to know where is the falling and where is the rising. What is the maximum angle of acceleration? What is the maximum acceleration, they have asked. For maximum acceleration, this is the formula, alpha sigma max. Alpha max, they have asked. Alpha max. Pitching of the subject to the pitching. Okay, what is the formula first? G is equal to I omega omega p. Further, mk square. Formula pitching, mk square. 2 pi n divided by 60, phi, 2 pi divided by tp. If you want to write the pi, it should be pi. If you multiply, we have to multiply pi by 180. Now, what is m value? 500 into k. K is nothing but 0.45 whole square. 2 pi, n value, they are given 2000 rpm into 2000 divided by TP is nothing but 32, sorry, 60, phi is nothing but 7.5 into pi by 180. In terms of degree, you have to convert it is radian. into 2 pi divided by 32. The answer for this one is 545 newton meter. Now one more problem is here. We have to draw the diagram for the falling and the rising. Now just find out here. This is a clockwise direction. I will hold the pen. I will draw right, I will draw left. I will hold the pen this direction, active gyroscope, reactive gyroscope. As it is in between, you have to follow this point. Hold here, curling can be take place. Now here what happened? This arrow indicate what? It is a rising. The condition is falling, they have said it. Next, draw here, active gyroscope, reactive gyroscope, based on this one, curve it. Now this one we call as a falling. Now it is falling case, then what happened? Because of this arrow, what I have to write? Bow turn towards port or right. Here bow turn towards left. Turn towards left. Towards left. Now, what is the maximum acceleration? Maximum acceleration, this is the formula for maximum acceleration. Alpha max is equal to minus phi omega whole square. Minus 7.5 into pi by 180 omega will be what is omega? Omega will be 2 pi by tp whole square into 2 pi divided by 32 whole square. Answer for this one is minus 5.048 into 10 raised to minus 3 radian per second square. This is the maximum. I am Satish Gaidankar. Thank you very much.